Hello, Zemalf here and welcome back to XCOM 2. This time I'm playing Legend Ironman. This is Season 2 for my XCOM 2 videos as I finished Commander Ironman right after the release and I did some trials of Legend after that on livestream, but I haven't beaten the game on Legend before, so no guarantees on this one, especially when I haven't played the game in a long time. So I'm probably very rusty. Hopefully not that rusty that the aliens will finish the game fast for me. Well, if they do, it will be fast season 3, so we'll see. I haven't played with the DLCs before, so these things are new to me. Playing with the alien hunters and Shen's last gift. I also have the Anarchy's children, but that only adds the customization options for the soldiers. But all these things will be new to me, so I'm looking forward to those. And as said, haven't beaten the game on Legend before, so let's give it a shot. I will be skipping most of the cutscenes that are not related to the DLCs, since I think most of us have already seen plenty of those cutscenes already, and I showed all of them in my first series. As usual, the game begins with Operation Gatecrasher, where I will do absolutely my darnest to have everyone out alive. Hopefully also with enough experience to level everyone up, and even better if no one is wounded. All the soldiers in this run will be from the character pool, so all of you who have sent me your soldiers, thank you very much for that. And if you haven't yet and you want to join my character pool, you want to join the fight, you want to join the resistance, check the link in the video description for the instruction video how to do that. You can do that even mid-series. You have a chance to get into the end of this series, or if nothing else, to the upcoming modded runs I will very likely be doing. This one, however, is relatively unmodded. I have some customization options for the soldiers, some UI tweaks, but that's about it, so no game-altering things. If you have played the game yourself with mods or have watched some modded Let's Plays, this is quite a blast from the past to you, I guess. Okay, so we have here Adam Christensen, and we have Berthold Rajak Rakoczy, Tech Rocket 9, and Brynjar Javelin Paulson. So those will be our heroes for the first mission. And I get a glimpse of the troopers there, but I don't get a glimpse of high ground we could take advantage of, apart from this guard station here and possibly these buildings here. Would have really loved to start on a roof or have a roof to climb on right away, but sadly that's not the case. Let's go take a look. Okay.
These guys make up the bulk of the advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined.
I don't know
well
yet
equipped,
if they will patrol this way or even towards us. Usually, what I remember, they patrol in front of the statue. So we might have a chance to actually ambush them from at least from the station, so we would get the bonus.
Affirmative.
Bonus for the high ground.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human
I wasn't
DNA.
Expecting that.
They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic
I'm
potential.
I'm very interested in seeing if the sectoid group moves or not.
Got covered.
I think I will still be heading towards that, at least this guard station, if not the roof. So I can have the initial ambush from the... initial ambush from there.
Overwatch.
Okay, these guys are moving towards that way as well. Sectoid and the troopers stay in place? No? They are on the move as well. Interesting, interesting. Alright. So I could engage now against these guys, but I won't. Not yet.
You need to ask twice.
Hopefully there are no civilians there. I wasn't thinking. If there was civilians standing here or here or somewhere, they might have actually seen us.
Double time.
That will give us a little high ground bonus. Let's see if I can get on top of the other building as well. I would love to start to fight with those, but I won't be doing anything if both of the groups are here. This is tough enough, even as is. But I don't mind opening against the sectoid group if that's the case. But okay. That's unfortunate. Well, there is another pipe there. I can't get on the roof from here. On the other hand, I do see the guys. Do see those guys from here. Decide, do I start right now with two of my guys here? They already get high ground bonus, so I could put them on Overwatch. Maybe put Javelin here on full cover. You know what, let's do this.
Scanning. Roger.
I will leave Berthold here on to see if I can wrap things up, but this 65%er, this is super important shot. That's a beautiful shot. Now with the overwatches. That is perfection, and also very lucky, because not only we hit all shots, but we also do 4 or 5 damage. So we didn't get any free damage shots. So that was incredible, actually. Okay, let's put Overwatch here, just in case the sectoid comes to see what's going on. They didn't. So we can...
Schon unterwegs.
We can wait.
I can handle that.
Okay, still nothing. Okay, let's wait here.
Overwatch.
I'm on it. Gave a fire shot.
Overwatch.
Kein Problem, boss.
Nope. They might not walk back on back here,
say.
But if they do, I want to be taking
fire
Overwatch away. Shots. Just this This can be tricky, and I'd really, really would love to have everyone in full condition after this. Okay, that sound might have been the third group with the commander, or the officer. I guess I am the commander.
Here I come. I can handle that.
If the sectoid and the trooper happened to walk back, that would be really, really good, because we would get ambush shots from high ground and then start the fight. But sometimes they just stand still.
Moving to
Overwatch.
Possible hostile contact.
Yeah, looks like
on Overwatch.
It That's not happening. Not that lucky. That was probably their initial spawn and then they just moved and went back wherever they were.
Quiet! Did you hear something?
I really dislike this area to fight in, because they will hide behind the big statue, they will hide behind these ones, these small ones, and I can't destroy them. Super annoying.
I'm going! On, get flash on! What's making that noise? Whatever you say.
Klingt machbar.
Let's move already. Rolling cover. Moving to Overwatch. I'm on it.
Hier bewegt sich was.
Definitely not coming to us.
Woher kommen diese Geräusche?
Oh. Patience. Patience, my friends. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
I got nothing.
Not so beautiful. That was still great. The sectoid is, at least in theory, something we can kill with the grenade.
No problem, boss.
So, wait a minute, you don't have a kill, right? You can flank the trooper, but we might get officer group if
get ready for a surprise.
If I move too much. Oh wow, really lucky with the damage. 4 damage with the grenade is not something you can really count on. I think this is okay.
Tired of waiting around.
Now that I said it, oh.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
Don't scare me like that. So I think this might be pushing it if they are there. Okay, let's get the last. Well, first of all, we of course have to hit this 65. I was about to say that let's get the kill to Ryak later, but actually now that I'm starting to think, let's get a kill. Need to risk it. That guy might actually, he's so far away, he might actually join. Might join the other crew. Yeah, I can't take this move. I think that's too much. Why this one can't be facing that way, so I could go behind that. Overwatches? If I overwatch, you'll probably shoot here, and the health cover is not something I'm too happy about.
Thank you.
really don't want to move there. The 25%ers are just
seems doable.
Literally long shots. So we'll try this. Because I figured he would be doing exactly that. Now the problem is there are four of them in that next group.
Let's do this. Oh yeah. Ready to go. Good to go. Scanning.
And the officer group is tough, even as is. And now it's even more so.
I'm going.
They will most certainly be behind the statue, so let's.
Affirmative.
Let's move a little bit this way. Maybe. Actually.
Moving to Overwatch. Affirmative. Covering out.
What was that?
Yeah. Oh. Did I see them? Like right there? That was interesting. Very, very interesting if they are indeed there.
On Overwatch.
Coming
Overwatch.
To us.
Affirmative. Covering out.
Quiet. Do you hear something?
Yes, they are. Beautiful.
The Advent officers seem more.
Get some kills.
Not sure whether it jumped up the train or a stricter.
Nice. Beautiful. Excellent. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Okay. Wouldn't be the worst plan to make the truck explode. I'm really far away with I was when I started moving I thought they were back there, but they were moving. Okay, going here and throwing grenade, not the worst option. High ground is awesome, but not awesome enough to stay here. On the other hand, 65% shot from here would be great if I could reliably kill the officer, which I won't be able to do, I think. And I won't even really have. I think whatever I do, I will take full cover here, and very likely throw a grenade here to light the truck on fire. Then what I will do after that, I'm not sure. Kind of want to destroy the light post while at it. That's my first action. What? How did it explode on the first go? Well, that was my plan B. Why? Did I actually shoot it by accident? Was super strange. Okay, the ones they see are in full cover. They cannot move enough to flank us. They cannot move to even have a shot on me if I go here. they come forward, I will probably have an overwatch shot from here. They will probably engage him because he's close by. Do you have a full cover option? Yes, you do. Okay. You take that. You take that. 24, 26 we won't take. This 45, that's a little bit tempting already. Because if we only have one of them, that's one less gun shooting at us. So I would have one overwatch and then 45%. And then of course I have to do 4 damage. I will take this shot. Yes. Beautiful. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. This shot I won't take.
Fire shots. Come on, right. Fire.
I hit my 45. You didn't hit your 25. So. Luck is still on my side. I wonder if he would have moved if I... didn't overwatch. I have 2 grenades here, so that means...
Let's move already!
That means I can get...
Kein Problem, boss.
I can get a guaranteed kill.
Whatever you say.
But this is my first option. Now I only need one grenade, so I can have some shots here. It's too bad I can't get that far. Okay, so I won't be needing the cover.
I can handle that.
So I can just go here and 48, 30, 42. Okay.
Missed the target.
One more. Make sure I have grenade range. Yes, I do. Okay. No luck this time.
Bistro dish.
Area is secure. We're not picking up any inbound contacts.
Again, 4 damage.
Clear. -15, we have a limited window to act before Advent responds. We need to get those charges planted on the double.
I don't think this mission could have gone any better. I hit the lucky shots when it mattered. I took the right positions. I had patience to wait for them to come to us, so we did the little extra damage we needed on Overwatch.
Status confirmed. Squad is clear. Detonating charges.
Couldn't be happier about that. That went fantastic. Alright. 21 turns, yeah. I had the patience. Alright. We took one shot on us. That was the 25% Earth Trooper took. That truck exploding on a single grenade, it must have been on fire from the overwatch shots, but I have no idea. That was the key, because we would have taken a whole lot more fire right there, and then hitting that 45% on the trooper, so yeah, lucky when it mattered. Excellent. So that's promotions to everyone, so we will get one of each.
Our new recruits aren't hesitating when it comes to taking out the aliens.
So we have the Ranger. And I will be leveling the Ranger at the beginning because I want to have Corporal so I can have the Phantom before the retaliation mission. And possibly Grenadier as well. Those are the two classes I probably will be focusing early on. But the Ranger mostly. But I want to have a Sergeant as fast as possible to have the Gorilla Tactics.
Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters and
squad size increase. Alright, so that was perfection. Really good. We didn't get any loot, so probably one of our grenades took care of that. I'm happy
Commander,
to see that as well.
The
so we have empty space on the corner, not the middle, so I can actually start GTS right away. And I will assign
initiated.
Engineer on it when we need it. Because I want to have a workshop here in the middle, and so we can feed these squares. So I want to have the warfare center or the power relay there in the middle. Right. As far as research goes, we will start with modular weapons.
I find that area of research to be among.
And I guess right now that's about it. No, wait. Let's go take a look who we have. We have here, in addition to those four, we have Daryl Voorhees Ferguson. We have Klaus Otelopa Socialista. We have Kingsley Prospero Longford making a comeback, and we have Lynn Batcher Zoo. Then we have possibly a generated soldier. I have no idea. If this is not from the character pool, then I will. Maybe I don't have enough there, even that there are like over 100 there. I will probably customize this to based on the old survey I did in the first series, or to one of the Patreon backers. We'll see. Okay.
Commander.
That's me. Supplies. Alright. I would have loved to have an engineer, but
Avenger plotting new course.
I guess anything is fine at this point. Supplies is probably the worst. Engineer would have been great, scientist would have been great, even rookies would have been great. Supplies, they like right
strategic
now they don't benefit
located.
Me that much. Now that I think of it, I didn't really take my time to read these messages in the first run. Huh.
Setting course for South Africa.
Cool. Well, there's the scientist I was
Avenger
waiting for.
Plotting new course.
But still, engineer would have been better. Maybe we get the engineer from the consultation.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Or the Gorilla Ops. Okay, next. Hybrid materials doesn't matter that much at this point. I don't think I would be building nanovest. So let's take biotech first.
Work begins immediately, Commander. I'll
then go for the hybrid
available.
Materials. And there's the Gorilla Ops I was thinking about. What do we get? Engineer, beautiful. Protect the device. I'm happy about that as well, because that gives me options to use more or less the squad I want. I don't have to take a specialist to have the remote hacking or something like that, so I really like that. And I also think there's no time limit on protect the device, just health of the device, so that's great as well. I will set up my squad here, then I will take a break on the video, and I will continue into part 2. So that's what I will be doing. I start each video with going into the fight, and then play until the next mission comes up. I think that will work nicely. So Ranger will be coming. Leveling up all of them is nice at the beginning. Um, I kind of want to have level up rookies as well, so maybe... maybe for this mission I will leave at least the specialist home, possibly the sharpshooter as well. So let's take Voorhees with us as well. And this is protect the device, so we don't have to rush that much. So a squad side at sniper might be great. I think I will take two rookies. Yes, that's what I will do. This is the squad, so let's go with these. Does it matter who's in this position? I think there was some that had some effect on one of the games. I don't really remember. Anyway. This is the end of this video, the end of part one. I hope you really enjoyed that that mission that really went smoothly. Although you have probably seen the Gatecrasher so many times that if you are watching this part, thank you very much. But yeah, hit the like button in the video if you are happy seeing me post videos again, if you are enjoying the series and want to see more. And do leave your comments in the comments below if you so desire. And if this happens to be one of the first videos you see from me, do consider subscribing to the channel to get notified when I post new videos. And thinking of notifications, I think there's that new bell icon. Is it on the video or on the channel? Anyway, do use that to make sure you do get the notifications if you want the notifications. Yeah, I guess that's all I wanted to say right here at the end of the first video. So check the playlist in the video description and the link to the video with the instructions to send in your soldier if you want. And I'll see you in the part 2. Until then, take care. Bye bye.